Hi friends, welcome to IFL Tech Videos. In today's video, we are going to see how to install Java 9 in your machine. The download link of Java is provided in the video description. Let's start. Now we can see Java 9 is installed in my machine. To start using Java in your system, you have to add Java home environmental variable in your system. Let's see how to do it. I'm going to copy this path. In the system properties, I'm going to add a new variable called Java home, and I'm going to use the path where Java is installed. It should be the main directory of Java. And in the path variables, you need to add the Java bin folder. That's it. Now we can verify the Java version installed in our machine. Go to the command prompt, type Java version. It should show you Java 9.0.1. If you see this message, it means that Java is successfully installed in your machine. Hope you like this video. Please share your feedback in the comment section. Thank you.